came behind, see how I solved the question on my last day. She wanted to say it wouldn't be very interesting, but I said it was. She didn't tell me what I should use, so I decided to use all the machines and computers in the theatre, including VL35 and Dark Lights, and some of the lights, lighting the guardians, my MSL2 speakers, a GPA boom mic, and 700 radio transmitter, and 4 pieces of 20AS Panasonic overhead projectors. I had 2 hours to answer 19 messages, but I spent 38 minutes streaming only in drone, which meant I only had 4 minutes to solve this problem. Show that a triangle of the size that can be written in the form n squared plus 1, n squared minus 1, and 2n, where n is greater than 1 is right to n. And this is what I wrote. Stop the clock. Come on, then. If a triangle is right angled, then one of its angles would be 90 degrees, which means it would follow Pythagoras' theorem. Pythagoras said that a squared plus b squared equals c squared. To put it simply, if you draw squares outside the three sides of a triangle, then the area of the two smaller squares will add up to the area of the larger square. And this is only true if the triangle is right angled. This is a visual proof of what I was just saying. In the green triangle, green triangle, blue triangle, and blue triangle. Come on, Bluey. The aim of the question is an algebraic body that will make it like a right angle triangle. The largest quantity in this equation is n squared plus 1, which makes it the hypotenuse, which is the longest side of the triangle. To find the area of a square, you must multiply the length by the width. This means that the area of this square is 2n times 2n, which is 2, which is 4n squared. This means the area of this square is n squared minus 1 times n squared minus 1, which equals n to the 4 minus 2n squared plus 1. Now we must add the area of the two smaller squares up, and we get n to the 4 plus 2n squared plus 1. Now we must find the area of the larger square, which is along the hypotenuse. This is n squared plus 1 times n squared plus 1, which equals n to the 4 plus 2n squared plus 1, which is the same term. This means that the area of the two smaller squares adds up to be equal to the area of the larger square, and that all my squares fit together to satisfy Pythagoras' theorem, which means that the triangle is right angled, and that is how I got an A star. Confetti!